Developed by Atooi, Soccer Slammers is a 2-on-2 arcade football game and is fast-paced fun for 1-4 players on a single Nintendo Switch unit. There are two modes of play, a quick mode which, as the name suggests, you can jump in and play a quick 2-minute game, or there's World Cup mode with 32 teams to choose from. This game is light on depth or rules, so don't go expecting a proper football sim. What you will get is a fast, fun party game that you can pick up and play any time between games or when you've got a few minutes to spare. It's easy to get to grips with, as there are only a few button commands: tackle, pass, shoot, and run. But don't go expecting an easy ride, as the AI can be unforgiving at times. And as there are no red cards, it can seem a little frustrating when they keep constantly knocking you over and putting the ball in the back of the net. So is Soccer Slammers worth buying? Well, that depends on you and what sort of gaming experience you're looking for. If you're looking for a crazy fun multiplayer game that you can enjoy with friends anytime, anywhere, like in the pub while waiting for the next World Cup match to get started, this might be worth checking out. Soccer Slammers is available now on the Nintendo Switch eShop, priced at $8.99 in the UK and $9.99 US.